This is Alan Weinkrantz for the Rackspace Starter Program and Geek Time. I'm here with my friend Chris Heuer. We're at South by Southwest and you're doing something kind of cool.
Well, you know, everyone has now realized this thing that we've really realized deeply, that launching after South by Southwest is the new launching at South by Southwest. Everyone here is busy reconnecting, having a good time, eating free food, drinking free beer, or here in the PayPal Lounge.
Yeah, we're in the PayPal Lounge.
Free coffee, as it were.
Right.
As long as you have your PayPal account. I actually figured out the simplest solution to a problem I've been working on for 2 years. Last Thursday, 9 days ago. And when I was talking with one of my advisors, he basically said, well, what are you going to do? You're going to South By. Are you going to launch? Like, well, who launches at South By anymore? It's just, it's too busy. It's too crazy. He goes, that's okay. Launching after South By Southwest is the new launching at South By Southwest. So what we've done is we've put together a new site called Launching Next Week for companies who are not yet ready for Product Hunt. They're early stage companies, maybe they're not fully fleshed out. I mean, this is a chance for them to access early adopters, tech influencers, maybe get some writing done about them, and actually kind of pre-announce that they're launching so they can build buzz instead of getting a big explosion. And so in the first edition of Launching Next Week, which of course is launchingnextweek.com, we're going to announce what I'm doing, and I'm pretty sure that you're going to be using it, and probably 80% of the people in here are going to be using it.
Okay, so how do we sign up?
Just go to launchingnextweek.com or following us at launchnextweek, and you can sign up for the newsletter there and, of course, follow along. And we'll be also distributing through the social channels.
Great. Well, thank you. This is Alan Weinkrantz for the Rackspace Startup Program with my friend Chris Heuer, launchingnextweek.com.
Thank you, Alan.